Let's do a little exercise. So here's what I'm going to recommend. Try not to get drowned in the technology. Facilitating the visual collaboration can really be beneficial.
Preparation is the key.
Yes. What holds back collaboration? I divided up collaboration into three parts. The initial setup, before we start doing anything, then the actual doing of the collaboration, and then giving ourselves feedback. It's more important to be with them, to let them see your face, and to talk to them, and to let them talk to you, than to be messing around with the technology endlessly. Some key concepts about Agile's plan. They laid out the stories in the sprints based on the velocity.
Yeah, I think it's about the attitude and the mindset that it's about.
Thank you,
Joe.
Thanks, Joe. It was very fun. Bye.
Bye.